First question, construct triangle DEF such that DE is 5 cm, DF is 3 cm and measure of angle EDF is 90 degrees. That is, one angle is 90 degrees. It means it will be a right angle triangle and two sides are given. DE is 5 cm and DF is 3 cm. So, let's start. First step, draw a line segment DE of length 5 cm. So, first what they have given, DE is 5 cm. So, we will start by this. We will draw a line segment DE of length 5 cm. So, let's draw it. Mark the endpoints. This point is D. This point is E. And the length is 5 cm. Next step. At D, draw DX making 90 degrees with DE. That is, at point D, we'll use the protractor and make a ray DX which will make 90 degrees with DE, like this. So, this ray is ray DX and this angle is 90 degrees. Next step. With D as center, draw an arc of radius 3 cm. It cut DX at point F. Why? Because they have given DF is 3 cm. It means we will take D point as center and a radius of 3 cm and draw an arc like this, which will cut the ray DX at point F. Next step, join EF to get the required triangle. So, we will join EF to get the required triangle and DF is 3 cm. DE is 5 cm and angle D is 90 degrees and we get our required triangle. So, triangle DEF is the required triangle.
To learn more about how QMath can help you crack school and board exams, explore QMath Leap, a live online classroom program run by highly experienced and committed teachers.